I've seen all the circuits on the planet, and there's only one unique, and that's the Nurburgring. The record is, I mean, it's been set by big manufacturers. I mean, they want to have the Nurburgring fastest lap time. It's something important. It's something, something research and development. They prove that they're doing their best.
Okay. it's one of those experiences. Yeah, it's unbelievable. I mean, you guys come over all the way here to Europe to make some special lap timing. And I think we did a brilliant job. Car was handling a lot better than I had expected. First moment I saw the car, I said, oof, ooh, it will be very difficult because it looks very, very rote, you know, it looks not really too much. And when I start driving it, yeah, I felt this was the Viper I like. This is the car who needs to be fast on the circuit. And the handling, beginning with light understeer, we changed a little bit the shock absorbers. But that worked out very well. A little bit less understeer, I could attack the high speed corners, especially at the jump. The car was really stable. Yeah, and the power, I don't have to explain that, of course, because yeah, I suppose you guys have felt that as well. It's unreal. Here on the straight, the car just kept on pulling. And a few times I was touching the limiter because yeah, I was just so impressed. Now, I think we did a brilliant job today. I think it's a fabulous car. Thank you, guys.